Welcome to the third video. In this video, I'm gonna build the church, and like all the other buildings, I'm using a program called BigPrint to print all my elevations of the buildings, which I use to put on the foam board, and then I cut it out to size. BigPrint is a nice program to use if you want to print something to scale. For people out there doing woodwork, if you want to print something, a special profile that's bigger than the A4 paper, BigPrint allow that, and you can assemble and join all your pieces together. Enjoy this video. So when I'm constructing these buildings, to avoid the corner overlaps of the foam board, I cut out the thickness of one of the boards into one of the other boards, and so basically just a thin piece of paper remains, and that basically covers the board joining into the other one, and that creates nice corners. The only thing you have to be careful when you're doing the cutting, that you don't cut through the board, just leaving the last bit of paper. When using the glue gun, I heard other people saying that it melts the foam or the polystyrene on the inside, and I didn't experience a problem with that. Maybe my glue gun isn't that hot. I don't have the glue gun with a temperature controller. You got some glue guns that you can set the temperature. I just use a cheap basic one, but I didn't have any problem. My board has some polystyrene in the middle, and for now it's working. So all my windows is made from plastic, thin plastic film, and I'm using super glue to glue the windows. The only problem is when using super glue, that super glue colors or makes some white spots on the plastic. So one has to be careful when you're putting super glue that it doesn't overflow, overrun the areas where you want the glue to go.